Hello guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to draw a swan. I'm going to use this glittery purple, I think. Yeah, I'm going to use this glittery purple. You draw a candy can, and then a whirly whoop. It's like a whirly whoop. Then you do another one. You do a neck for it. You stop right there at the same inch. And then you connect it to the body and you make a beak like that. It's like a triangle. It's a triangle. The beak's supposed to be a triangle like real beaks are. And then for the eyes, circles. They do not have eyelashes. Then you're going to do like one wing. And it's like an oval. And then another wing. Semicircle. And then I'm gonna draw some feet like it's flying because it's not gonna be in the water. And then another one. Now I'm gonna add some details. I'm gonna use another color. I like use this color and that's like lipstick. And I'm gonna color the wing in with this color. And after you're done, you can add some details. Today I'm like coloring this wing. My purple's so pretty. It's so pretty. Yeah, and the beak is gonna be the same color too. Oh yeah, where am I? What is this color? Oh yeah, I'm just gonna put this right over here. Yeah, like it was. Okay. And then I'm going to use this. Oh, like this pink. Now I'm going to use yellow for the other wing. It's not supposed to be the same. You can just add whatever details you want. That's what I'm doing today. And I'm going to add some like pinky. Ooh, it's like Pinkie Pie's hair. But it's not actually Pinkie Pie. I'm going to cut the knee, and I'm going to start over here. Okay, you can't really see that color. It's like thin in there. It's thin. It's so thin. It's thinner than Pinkie Pie's skin. Oh my goodness. It's so thin. Oh my goodness, you can't even see. That was so loud. I'm going to try to see where this goes. It goes here now. Any space for over here? Oh no. It goes right here. I'm pretty sure it goes. Okay, I'm just gonna put it right here. Okay, now I'm just gonna use this. Oh, look at it. Okay, here's its belly. I'm not gonna eyeball that. That'd be disgusting. Okay, now I'm just gonna put it back in the sharpening. This color is crease. You can call it crease. You can call it crease, crease, or crease. I don't know what it says. So I'm going to color this rose paper. It's like a rose, baby. So pretty. Yeah. And then I'm just going to like add this right here. Like it was before. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna add this. So it's like Pinkie Pie. This is like Pinkie Pie's coat. This is what she wears. Actually, a stallion's thing. But that's not what stallions wear. So pretty. It's gonna be like. Okay, so where does it seem? Okay, so this one's right over here. And I'm just gonna add this. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. Thin purple. It's so gonna be pretty. You can even see the color glitter to it. If you look close, yeah. So glitter. If you use it darkly, you can see the glitter. Because mostly the glitter's inside. Where's this marker? Oh, I know. there. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember this one. Goes still there. I'm gonna use. Oh, look at this. There you go. Look at this thing. Oh, I think that I know where this goes now. Here. Yeah. Ooh, I'm gonna use this green. Look, it's like turquoise. I'm just going to like. There's no baby, baby. I had to get across the wing. Well, that's hard to get across the whole wing. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, now I'm gonna use yellow. It's a pretty color. It's what I use for like the wing almost. Oh, this is too light. No one can even see that one. Oh yeah, it was right here. I'm gonna use this color. It's gonna be shade. Mixing up into yellow. And now we're just gonna put this one right here. Right there. And now I'm gonna. Look at this pink. So it's not even a pink. I used this like before. Well, I'm gonna use this one. Okay. Oh my god, this is my first time using video. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use this color. This is the same color, but I don't care. And now I'm gonna like right here. And done. This is how you draw a swan.